it's a planet that's mostly made of gas. Oh, why can't you dance on Jupiter? Well, there's no place to put your feet, no dirt, no grass. But I wonder if you could dance on Jupiter's moons. There are quite a few of them to choose from. Scientists have found at least 63 moons. There must be one where you could get your groove on. Oh, there must be one that you could bust a move on. Callisto and Ganymede were first discovered long ago by Galileo. Found a telescope was all that he would need. But did he wonder if you could dance on Jupiter's moons? There are quite a few of them to choose from. Astronomers have found at least 63 moons. There must be one where you could get your groove on. Oh, there must be one that you could bust a move on. One of the best known features of Jupiter is a storm called the Great Red Spot. It's large enough to fit two or three Earths inside, and it never goes away, no it does not. But still I wonder if you could dance on Jupiter's moons. There are quite a few of them to choose from. Scientists have found at least 63 moons. There must be one where you could get your groove on. Oh, there must be one that you could bust a move on. Our solar system's largest planet is Jupiter. It's the fifth planet from the sun. But if you can't dance on Jupiter, we'll cut a rug right here on Earth, 'cause it's more fun. Oh yeah, we'll dance right here on Earth.